Thank you, Julie. No campfire or trash incineration in the Lawrence area today. The Douglas County Fire and Medical Team have issued their first full fire ban of the year. They say they're shutting things down because of the dangerous combo of warm temperatures and the gusty winds Julie just talked about. They say doing this should keep the Wrangell Fire Danger Index lower and prevent prairie fires.